same stretch on the other side, so chin to the chest, ear to the opposite shoulder, stretch gently from the shoulder to the fingertips. This is stretching the upper trapezius. We're going to turn the palm to the floor and gently turn the chin towards the armpit on the other side. This is stretching another one of the big neck muscles. Then relax. We're going to link our fingers now. We're going to breathe in. Keep your tummy on as you gently tilt to one side. Breathe out. Come back up. Breathe in. Breathe out. Come back up. Drop the arms. We're going to lift the elbows up, keeping them below shoulder height, keeping your deep tummy on, keeping your imaginary elastic band stretched in front of your sternum. Breathe in. As you're breathing out, stretch the arm around behind you. Keep the pelvis pointing straight ahead, turn the palm over. Bring the arm back. And again, breathe in. Stretch the arm around, turn the palm over. Bring the arm back and relax. I'm just gonna do a quad stretch. You can use your roller to do the quad stretch. Simply put one hand on the roller. For balance, pull the foot up towards the bottom. You keep a slight bend in the leg that you're standing on and weight into your heel while you're stretching the front of the thigh. I'll do that on the other side. So a slight bend in the leg that you're standing on, weight into the heel, stretching the front of the thigh. You can also use your roller to do a nice superficial back stretch or a lat stretch. So feet should be hip width apart. Keep the hips over the knees bend. Keep the hips over the feet, bend the knees. Keep the upper, keep the head between the upper arms. And then relax. And that's your simple warm up.